Correcto. The door's open for you. I now present to you Candidate 1, Private Office.
Your favorite position so far is that little thing over there. I can't seem to remember that name, but he really likes to take care of it.
Exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy. You are now standing in my private office.
I know.
Where I
carefully scrutinize each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy that I have let you disguise.
Hearing your incessant blathering on a constant loop was big motivation for me to escape.
Ow! Ow!
You who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up, he's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance, and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
Oh, I'm gonna take this.
Now move it!
I always thought that.